Half Wheel's coverage of the 2017 IPCPR Trade Show is presented by the new Davidoff Winston Churchill, the late hour.
Good morning, day two, IPCPR. Ben Winokur here with Ventura Cigar Company. This year, we're debuting our new Hugo Chairman cigar, and we're also releasing the first five blends of the Case Study Cigar Project. And these are five unique blends of cigars coming out of Occidental Cigar, Davidoff's Tapadom Factory, La Aurora, and Plasencia. It's a wide variety of blends that have been previously released as limited editions or unreleased cigars, and we're bringing those out to the masses to explore and really connect with at a price point that you may have probably never seen for cigars at this quality level. So we invite you guys all to leave compromise behind. If you're still here at the show, come visit us at booth 2144 and look for our cigars at your local tobacconist.